X-Series front panel, general overview and connectivity. In order to connect to the X-Series front panel, we firstly switch on the onboard Wi-Fi, left button on the front panel of the X-Series, then go on our device, switch on the Wi-Fi, wait for the X-Series Wi-Fi to show up. Usually it's PowerSoft X8 or X4 plus the serial number as a default setting. We connect. We then answer the default password, which is 0, 1 through 9, and then we join. Once it's connected, we then open any browser, in this case a Safari browser on our iPad. We type the default IP address 192.168.0.1. This is how shows up the onboard X-Series front panel. It gives you full input capabilities, choosing backup strategy and priorities, full metrics, access, advanced EQ, like in Harmonia, speaker, where you can just easily drag and drop speaker preset saved on board or saved on a USB device connected to the front panel, output overview and meters, and then mute of the output stage. Then overview of the CPU, overview of the mains, gain functions, snapshots, where you can easily recall snapshots and store onboard snapshots. Reset and configuration. If we go into configuration, then Wi-Fi configuration, in case we have a multiple amplifier, we can rename the Wi-Fi SSID with the same name, save password, and then one by one switch on and off the Wi-Fi, and then the device will automatically connect. So we can easily access the front panel of multiple devices in a much faster way. Lastly, the reset button will completely reset the amplifier, keeping the IP settings and all your speaker preset and snapshots saved on board. If we then want to add this page to the home screen, you can just go Option, Add to Home Screen, set the name, Add. It will then show up as an icon like this.